very exciting news at Colston's Lower School. Very happy to have opened a brand new early years centre, which is both nursery and reception classrooms. Two new playgrounds, giving us a real cutting edge place for our children to develop right from an early age.
In our new building, we've now got nursery and reception all under one roof, which is amazing because the children can work together and have the opportunities in both the areas. We've also got our own dining area within that and a wonderful outdoor environment which the children have free flow access to daily.
I think one of the things I'm really happy with and always keen for is the development of authentic relationships. And you'd only have to come to our nursery or reception classes, or in fact any of our classes, to see the relationship between our staff and our children. And the staff really do care. They're looking after these children brilliantly, and certainly in nursery with our very littlest, you can see the care.
The children are all different, and they may have come from all different cultures, languages. We are there to help support them and learn through play, which is very practical. We may then scaffold that learning. We have different activities in the morning and also group time. So they have time with their key worker in small groups for opportunities to learn. We like to encourage curiosity in the nursery and lots of exploration. We can do this because we have small classes. We have staff that will support this, and that prepares them for life through Colston's.
We believe in outdoor education as well. We're very, very fortunate to be a school in Bristol that actually has its own forest. So our children, right from the very beginning of nursery, go every week to our own forest school. They have fantastic lessons, some curriculum-based, some very much forest activities-based, but they learn to love the outdoors. With children joining nursery, the settling in period's very important. And we are always very conscious of being as flexible as we need to be. Parents these days are busier and busier and busier. And one of the I think the key things about Colston's is we understand that. And so we offer a breakfast club that's available from 7:30 right from the very beginning of nursery, and then wraparound care till 6 p.m. as well. The government runs two schemes where you're able to have a discount for 15 hours for some parents. And if you qualify as a family, if you're both at work and there are certain other criteria, you can get 30 hours of free funding. A Colston's education is all about a pairing between parents and the school. And so that starts right from an early age. We want the parents to be involved. We want the parents to enjoy the journey. They're investing an awful lot in us, and we want them to share all those magical moments with us. If you're a prospective parent, the only way to get the flavour of Colston's is to come and have a cup of tea, come and have a coffee with me. We can go on a tour, you can see the staff in action, you can meet the children, they're absolutely delightful, and see what we're all about.